Gates open and they're racing for the second race of the afternoon, which is the Obligato Handicap, to almost a level start by all the runners. But as they settling down to race, and its winner takes it all, the leader, by about a length and a half to two, in front of Layale, being joined on the outside by Silken Sonorita. Hurricane Reply is the one traveling three horses wide, a length and a half away. Then we go back to Fruit and Nut, a gap of five lengths away is Bold Desire. Three away, Bold Desire. Is that going to be a rock star? They're approaching the 800 meter marker. Winner takes it all as the leader. Barber, a length and a half in front of Layale, is in second place. Half a length on the outside of Layale is Silken Sonorita. Not too far away is Fruit and Nut, being joined on the outside by Hurricane Reply. A length away, Hurricane Reply, there's Bold Desire. Gap of three lengths away, Bold Desire is going to be a rock star. They go well past the 600 meter marker, back to the leader, and his winner takes it all by about a length and a half in front of Layale. Then comes Silken Sonorita, Fruit and Nut, as the heads turn foam. Round the turn and into the straight, winner takes it all, comes in on first, is about a length and a half in front of Layale, is in chase, is in second place. A length away there is Silken Sonorita, then comes Bold Desire on the outside, but his winner takes it all, still the leader, about a length in front of Layale, is the one now looking dangerous in the center. It's gonna be winner takes it all from Layale, it's Layale on the outside from winner takes it all, it's Layale who gets it from winner takes it all, then came Bold Desire, then came Fruit and Nut for the reward, is gonna be a